right now. How are we going to lose our stuff?
Don't do this! Please!
Ken, get down!
No! Don't do this!
Please! I'll be your slave! Anything, okay? Look at me, okay?
All about VCRs. He doesn't even care if you are.
Ken! Ken!
I wanted to surprise Chao and be the friend.
Huge Chocolate brings you a brand new chocolate bar made with 70% 100% wow appeal. Now available in all good retailers or a supermarket near you. Huge Chocolate, probably the best chocolate you'll ever taste.
This is Real FM.
Boy, it's time to stand up. Time to be counted. Oi, dear boy. Which one in the air? No fool.
run it?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug dealer without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
She's fucking PR agent.
Oh shit!
I saw it in the video. She's fucking around people.
I got it. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics
fish
squad balls. Combined.
I know you want fish balls.
I'll take some, thanks.
Excellent. You'll see, these things work wonders.
My curry fish balls will blow your mind!
Are you mental or not?
You have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself!
Radio. You're about to hear Burnt Out from Cinematic Orchestra on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by One Track Mind by Electronic Beats Maestro.
If you can in Big Horse Pie buy a super-high-end brand, why would you still have to spend money on the second time to buy a pie?
Clothes, get into something really you.
Thanks. It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wei, we've been waiting for you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just a sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard. Yeah, Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sinner! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did!
Oh, you're gonna do no wrong. This motherfucker right here is a snitch! Is that right, Mink?
You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, and now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, and you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat!
Take him to Hong Kong, young lobster! You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear!
Oh, it's a dirty fucker, man!
Don't forsake my wall! My wall!
Fucking rat. Clean that up! Loyalty's important, Wei. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lan Tong.
Thank you.
see one-eyed Johnny? He told Dog Eyes he wasn't going to pay, and they hit him in the other eye.
You have a car in here? I used to own 7 cars in this lot. Now work here. Never invest all your money into Mencius.
Trust me. Hawks Radio.
Ah!
Ja, ich hab den Zähne! to Mr. Chang's son today. He is doing very well selling the
business. Boosie and Hawks Radio.
You've been listening to The Hammer by Chick Chick Chick, followed by Lash Out from the Mark Pritchard and Steve Spacek project, Africa High Tech. After that, we played You Alice by English electronic artist Clark, fast gaining a reputation for true melodic grit. You're about to hear the awesome Psychedelic from LFO, followed by Dirtbox, the dark dubstep track from Harmonic 313, finishing with the big time party vibe track, Parisian Goldfish from Flying Lotus.
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
We don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
But appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
Your new nickname is even more evil too. I yearn for the day when my students were really bad. No rising. Ancestors called. They like to disown you.
Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
All right, let's start.
Let's do this. Yeah!
So, how's business?
Not very good. Sales are way down. My shirts are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Give me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it. This will look good.
Thank you. Gollum, can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No, there's no Ping.
How about the owner then?
I'm the owner. I'm just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the bug?
I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
Well, you can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I don't It's too easy.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
They're fucking noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork!
You want pork too?
Look out, pork!
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn? I yearn for the when my students were in bed. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors call. They like to disown you. Strong noodle. That like noodle. Whoa. Ming Lao. Ancient master of the great. Never winning. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher. Your failure is... Harder! I'm embarrassed for you! Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Survive a couple rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Let's go!
Is that all you got?
All right. Keep winning. I can't.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.